Drew Talbot holds his head in his hand as Chesterfield's fate is sealed. Published 9:06 Tuesday, the 24th of April 2018. But how have other teams fared after suffering a similar fate?